the high line is the eastbound line. Don't see that? Okay, good. Yeah. I think that's good, right? You can all see that, right? Alright, time to hit the brake. How are you gonna make this? Hopefully you can all see that train still. There's a hydroelectric plant if you can see the building. Hey, there's a tunnel there on the high line. Look at all those tankers. Nice. You still see it? This would be a nice this would be a nice model too. If you do, oh hey, trash containers. Sorry, I would do both sides of the interstate, the river, and both train lines, rail lines, of course. I mean, because that's just my nature. So the cliffs over here on the south side of me would be gone. That would be the aisleway. But most people would make the river the aisleway, and then you'd only have one side of the interstate, which I guess would be all right as well. But the problem is, up here, we cross over the railroad tracks, and then the railroad tracks are on the south side. Then what do you do? I'm probably not showing much of you. Hey, blue tank car. Locos are up here. I think there's three UPs. Yeah, three UPs. Oh, two. Can't count today. Two UPs. So right here is where we cross the river tracks, and apparently he must be waiting on a train because the tracks are down under right there. With the hydroelectric plant, another version, I guess. So then the tracks are both level now. Mountain Green and Huntsville. Rest area there. That'd be a good rail painting spot. If I didn't have to be home, if I wasn't going home, I'd probably stop if I had a scanner. I had too much hot cocoa last night. I was laying in bed, I sat up and coughed and packed up a bit of chocolate debris. Actually, two bridges. So I'm wondering if they had one line and then they did the second. Well, there was an overflow there. Water from the mountain. The old UP yard down there for railroad ties. Thank you. It'd be cool to see if the roundhouse at Cheyenne would be open and I could stop and take some pictures. But then I thought about, hey, let's go 287 out of Laramie. The one back there was waiting on.